So what we're going to do is just put our feet together and I'm just going to lean in. But that's actually look like a basic forward stance. You can push back. We're going to look at contact. We're going to be really, really careful with the knees. From there, you can see where we get to that push a little bit further, where we start to come off balance. And from there, we can take them down from there. At the next point, I can straighten that and then add a little push just to take down. And all we're doing is just using a stance. And when we do that quick from the close range from there, it's going to be a stamping towards the knee, push to force the knee back, and then continue the stance down to it, ended up taking the knee joint and that side on the ground, all from an upright stance. The next one that we're looking at is just using the same principle from the floor to the first joint and the second joint, and working on it rather than this way. We're going to take from here and trap the foot, control the arm, the lunges, we can strike here and everything, and then I'm just going to transfer the body weight to take over there. Again, it's just using the stance, whether it's this way or whether it's this way. Okay, we can add a wee bit of value to that as well by trapping here, creating an arm bar on there, going, contract, and then run into a position where we can then snap the knee here and move over.
Good.